السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you a lesson on how to perform Salatul Jama'ah, how to read Salat in congregation at home due to the lockdown. We all know that in various countries there is lockdown and we are not allowed to go to the masjid according to the laws of the various governments. So what should we do in such cases? We will give you different scenarios. Number one is if there are 2, 3, 4, 5 men in that house, for example, the father, the sons, grandsons, for example, with the grandfather. So one person render the adhan if you cannot hear the adhan, because many places the adhan is still on. So if you cannot hear the adhan, then render the adhan in your house. Thereafter, if sunnats are read very good, so you read your sunnats. And like before Maghrib, there's no sunnat really for Hanafis. So anyway, if you leave some time for sunnats, very good. And thereafter, you read your Fard Salat. So the person who rendered the adhan, best he gives the iqama. And thereafter, your Fard Salat. So Fajr is 2 rakat. So you read Surah Fatiha, a surah, and then you continue 2nd rakat. That all, I think everybody knows. Similarly, Zuhr time, Asr time, that the imam will read Surah Fatiha and a surah softly. And in a 2nd rakat, same thing. 3rd, 4th rakat, just read Surah Fatiha. And that will be, then you continue as normal. And then Maghrib, you will read 2 rakats. The first 3 rakats you will read, but the first 2 rakats you will read the Qirat loudly, Surah Fatiha and the Surah. So obviously Maghrib we know is 3 rakats, but the first 2 rakats you will read the Qirat loudly, and thereafter that you will read the Qirat Surah Fatiha softly. And thereafter Isha, you will read the Qirat loudly. So Fajr, Maghrib, Isha, Qirat loudly. And then in the last 2 rakats of Isha, you will read it softly, Surah Fatiha only. So that's one scenario. Second scenario is this, where is a man and only females there, for example, his wife, his daughter, sister, for example. So in a case like that, the man, the male there will render the adhan and he will give the iqamat also. The woman will not render adhan or iqama. And then he can just tell them, and he's a mahram to all of them, and the other one is his wife, so there's no problem. Don't bring strange ladies, your neighbor's wife and your neighbor's daughter, all that not permissible. So you in the confines of your house, so you read salat like that. And then, inshallah, that all will be rewarded. If there are 2, 3, 4, 5 male, then for you ladies, best is that you just read your all your salats individually. So that will be the best. Regarding women making jamaat and all that, remember the Hanafis, Malikis don't allow it. Yes, the Shafi'is, Hanbalis do allow that the women make jamaat and so forth. But there are conditions and so forth. So best is to stay away from all difference of opinion. Mothers, sisters, I respectfully, humbly appeal to you that all of you read your salat individually as you were doing. Yes, only if there's no male there besides one, and your father, husband, brother. So he will be the imam and then you follow him. The last one will be that, remember for Jumu'ah, we explained to you, but we still have 2, 3 Jumu'ah still coming. And you know that you should know the laws of Jumu'ah as we explained. First the adhan, then 5 minutes or so for sunnah, then the 2nd adhan, and then the 2 khutbahs must be in Arabic, and thereafter the iqama, and then the Fard Salat of Jumu'ah, and thereafter the sunnats. So please, brothers, sisters, let us do things, fulfill our duty with beauty. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka anta samiul alim wa arina manasikana wa tub alayna innaka anta tawwabur rahim. Barakallahu fiik. Salam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.